Today we got another suggestion suggested to me by the Brody, Sergio Garcia. Good looking buddy for another suggestion, and good looking buddy for the support. You already know the vibes. You've been down for a minute now. I don't know why it's not giving you a YouTube badge. I think it's because you don't have your channels that you subscribe to in public, but whatever, that's a whole nother settings. Because I know for a fact you subscribe by now, my boy. If not, I'm highly disappointed. But anyways, I appreciate you, heavy top, ooh, the top shout, the top comments of this channel. Hey, you told me to check out a new track, which I appreciate, by Ezale. This is called Raised Like This. Let's check this out, man. Dropped a month ago.
Evil dies tonight.
We're going to bring this town back. I've been waiting on Ezale to get his get back forever. I'm just glad he's back on the fire rituals. On my phone, I figured that you guys didn't hear sometime. I gotta read louder. One of those songs you wish were longer. That instrumental is legendary, and Ezale's energy is too for real. Glad he's back. Well, he was not? What's going on? Ezale brings his own energy to the bay. Glad to see him grow. He was in 2019. Something told me to search him on YouTube right now, and I'm proud to see he hasn't stopped. Nothing but good vibes and mad chill. I wish him nothing but success. His songs are rich, vital right now. No cap. Man, it sounds like nothing but good vibes, bro. Let's get to this. I'm liking the comments. Ooh. This is a throwback vibe. What the? Nah, I'm already rocking with the vibes. What the fuck?
I move no dope in about a week. So that mean my family won't eat, won't speak. And I heard some lick down the street. What's up? So that mean we up with no sleep.
You already know.
Alone, the streets calm. Keep calm. Cause you can't take it back when you all in. And your money won't flip if you stall. I spend it all, get it back, I do it all. I'm bald.
Niggas hitting that lick. Cocaine
heels, I get a bitch to chills. What she won't do now, I know her later she will. She wanna suck whoever shirt, say for real, for real.
Ooh, nah, this is lit.
And when I shoot mines, I do it at the same time. I'm from the town, I take your bitch. Just because I was raised like this.
Just because I was raised like this.
Just because I was raised like this. I'm from the town, I take your bitch.
Look,
I got a line out of state, now it's money to make. Ooh. I tell my niggas book a flight. And just like a Tech 9 or an AP9, me and my brothers kinda look alike. If the boys get behind me, I won't stop at the light. I'm dipping and mashing and I'm hitting the gas. And my seatbelt unfastened, but a nigga ain't crashing. I've been doing this shit for a cool minute. I give you work just to see what he'll do.
I'm
doing
work. It's a unwritten code, even my bro with my phone,
but I don't know no more. Scope and a drum, I need both. I need that. Spin shells that'll knock you off your go kart. 223s is in your whip to the tow yard. And we can keep it at the house like it's both. 223s
is in your whip to the tow yard. Nah, this go hard, bro. I need to hear more, bro. I'm rock with this. $100 bills.
Cocaine heels. $100 bills. $100 bills.
Yeah. Hold on, bro. I'm recording. Hold on. Once again, as you can see, I definitely rock with the vibes, bro. This surprised me, bro. I'm rocking with this heavy, bro. I want to hear more. I would have threw it back, but I'm on the phone now, as you can see. But I'm definitely rocking with the vibes. Shout out to Brody Ezale. He definitely did his thing, bro. Keep grinding. That music was hard. And also, shout out Sergio Garcia. You already know the vibes. Top, ooh, the top, shout out, top, comment to this channel. I appreciate you having my boy. And yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I'm out. Hold on. Now I'm out.